Hi, I'm Chad with Mastercam. Collaboration is very important to users of CAD software, and needing to work together with individuals who don't have CAD software of their own seems like an everyday occurrence. Up until recently, communicating design ideas to these people has relied on stationary blueprints and screenshots. Mastercam 2021 introduces the ability to save Mastercam files as 3D PDFs. The best part is, these 3D files can be viewed interactively with free software. For this example, let's say that we as Mastercam users want to show our customer how a specific feature was programmed or how this part is being fixtured. Perhaps our customer wants to be able to analyze dimensions on the solid body as well. First, we need to make sure that the toolpath and any geometry we want shown to the customer is visible in Mastercam. Next, simply go to the File tab, choose Save As, and select 3D PDF from the File Type dropdown. We're also given the option to open the PDF immediately after saving. We now have a 3D part inside of Adobe Acrobat Reader. Besides being one of the most widely used PDF viewers in the world, Adobe Acrobat is also free to download. Inside Acrobat Reader, we can interact with this 3D geometry in a handful of ways. The traditional pan, tilt, zoom controls are available. Even more useful is the ability to snap the graphics view to match our Mastercam planes. If we scroll down in the View Manager, we can even select custom planes that we had created in Mastercam that align our view to important features. Model visibility is easily controllable as well, since the Mastercam level structure is maintained in a 3D PDF. If we want, we can easily toggle off level 600 to view only the machined part. Similarly, toolpath visibility controls are output with the Mastercam hierarchy as well. We can toggle individual toolpath displays on or off, or toggle visibility of an entire machine group. Since our customer wants to take measurements off of the model, they can simply right-click in the graphics area and select Tools, 3D Measurement Tool. The palette that appears will help them select which dimension type to create, or which autocursor points to snap to. Saving 3D PDFs directly out of Mastercam 2021 will make communication and collaboration easier and more powerful than ever before.